Amy Maiden here at FitLife, coming to talk to you today about dizziness. And being dizzy during exercise can be a combination, right? Did you eat enough? Getting up and down, your heart rate, it is being tested, as well as your blood is rushing down, then rushing up, and the quickness of that can cause you to feel dizzy, even lightheaded. Also, if you have any vertigo issues, quick movements, and just being out of your comfort zone, right? Your body is being tested to do something it doesn't normally do. And that can bring on a little bit of adrenaline, and then the dizziness occurs. And so for me, signs would be, okay, pale, let's take a moment, let's get some water, okay? Let's get some fuel in you, especially if you haven't eaten. Just get a bite of something, some quick-release carbs. Take a bite of a banana, and then we play it by ear and see if you're ready to come back to the exercise. But that's a result of, you got to take care of yourself too. You got to come fueled and ready to rumble, ready to work, and also listen to the signs of your body, that if you know that maybe you're pushing too hard or doing too much, to back it down. Because your fitness journey is not a sprint, it's a marathon, and we'll get through this one workout at a time. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Thank you.